The issue ratings on local currency bonds have also been downgraded to C from CC. The long-term foreign currency, IDR, has been affirmed at RD, or restricted default, and the country ceiling at B-. The ratings agency statement said, quote, "In Fitch's view, the proposed domestic debt optimization will qualify as a distressed debt exchange under their criteria, as it entails a material reduction in terms and is needed to avoid a traditional payment default," unquote.